When Scottish biologist Alexander Fleming left for vacation in 1928, he neglected to tidy up his lab. Upon his return, he noticed something intriguing in one of his petri dishes, mold. This mold, Fleming deduced, had prevented bacteria from growing. He decided that that must mean that the mold contained antibacterial properties. Fleming was right, and he used his accidental discovery to invent none other than penicillin.